Jesus said, to whom much has been given, much is required. If we love God with our heart, soul, mind, and strength, then anyone that's in need is our neighbor. I'm not aware of a single verse in this Bible where Jesus says, wait for them to come to you. No, Jesus says, go. Don't wait for the people who are hurting to show up at your doorstep. You get out and you go. And you go above and beyond and you serve. That's the kind of work that Jesus wants us to be doing. If somebody will go above and beyond, a life can be changed. Friends, we got a God-sized goal. We didn't think there was any point setting a goal if it wasn't God-sized. And that's why we're going to be challenging to step up to the plate. We're not called to be a church of hand-wringers who sit around and wait and wonder. No, we've been called to go.